Welcome back, CCHS. Today's date is Friday, October 18th.
Please come out and support us helping Tigers at Asheville.
I'm here with Miss Russell. She's going to give some information on the Powder Puff game.
Hey guys, okay, so a little bit about Powder Puff. Powder Puff game will start next week during Senior Week, next Wednesday. The time will be from 1 to 2:30. However, if you're planning on participating, today you should have your participation sheets. If you're going to be a cheerleader, a coach, or a football player, this form right here needs to be in to me before the end of the day. Make sure that your parents are signing them. Also, if you're playing the actual game as a player, you want to make sure that you provide your insurance information just because this is a physical sport. You'll notice on my door, you have the sign-in sheet. The cost to participate is going to be $3. That is to participate, to also to come watch, to be that spectator, because it is a fundraiser. So it will be $3 for everyone. If you have any other questions, just stop by my room and come see me. We're excited about it. We got a lot. So let's see which grade is going to be the winner.
Here with Ms. Sutton, she's going to give us our news on the volleyball.
Hey y'all, we have area tournament on Monday. We play Talladega at 5 o'clock. And if we win that, we'll get to go to regionals on Thursday at 2:30. So we really look forward to having some of y'all come out and support us at Lincoln High School on Monday.
There you go. We're here with Annalie Embry, Macy Cooper, and Savannah Marwin. They're going to tell us about the upcoming cheer competitions.
Our cheer competition season starts this month, and we're so excited.
This month, we will begin competing locally at state.
After state, it will be followed by regionals, and in hopes to make it to nationals all the way at Disney World.
There you go.
Very sorry we haven't had news the past few weeks. We had a few technical difficulties, but here's a few highlights from the last few weeks.
Doesn't really matter to me. sad, and Cleveland County High School varsity cheerleader. Her cheer team last year competed at the national level and ranked 10th in the nation. And Nancy Miles, she is a member of the varsity track team, Lady Tiger basketball team, the Beta Club, Math Club, and Spanish Club. Alexa is the vice president of the sophomore class of Brandy Cat and Shane Smith. Camden is the junior class secretary, Skills USA secretary, and member of the prayer and Bible club, SAD, prom committee, Beta Club, relentless mentor, and an ambassador at the Cleveland County Career and Technical School. The first senior is Miss Macy Cooper. Macy is the daughter of Mark and Tasha Cooper. She is a Cleveland County High School varsity cheerleader, captain, SAD council member, prayer and Bible club, Beta Club member. Macy is on the Cleveland County High School broadcast news team and a Cleveland County High School ambassador and the senior class secretary. She is on the youth leadership of Cleveland County, the Miss Cleveland County Fair Talent Queen, a youth Dr. Adam and Jennifer Dyson. She is the senior class president, president of the SAD Club, founder of the Cleveland County High School History Club, president of the Drama Club, Cleveland County High School FBLA, SAD, and the Prayer and Bible Club. She has been a member of the Cleveland County High School Color Guard and Cleveland County High School Track and Field Team. Sydney has been voted a class favorite for 2 years and has participated in UCP for 3 years. She has become a valuable team member where she is employed by a local business for the past 3 years. Sydney, for the homecoming queen results by the security team of the Heflin Police Department. Rory will assist Caitlin as she presents flowers and a crown to Miss Sydney Lewis. Homecoming Queen 2019.
We are the Mid Cleveland County Marching Tiger Band, and we will be telling you about our glorious achievements at Piedmont and Boaz.
At the Sand Mountain Invitational competition at Boaz, the band scored all superior ratings in the categories of
superior band,
superior drum major,
superior percussion,
superior color guard.
And in addition to that, the drumline and front ensembles scored best in class score at the Sand Mountain Invitational competition at Boaz.
And Seth Elkins, our drum major, scored best in class at both.
On October 12th, we went to Piedmont, Alabama, and scored all superior ratings in the categories of
superior band,
superior drum major,
superior percussion,
superior color guard.
And in addition to those scores, our drum major, Seth Elkins, scored best in class drum major. And at both competitions, we came in sixth out of 19 bands, including both 1A, 2A, 3A, and 4A bands. And for your information, 4A bands generally come from 6A schools, like Hoover.
Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number, I was lightning before the thunder.
Thunder, 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 thunder,
thunder, thunder, thunder, thunder, thunder, thunder,
thunder, feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder. Thunder, feel the thunder.
Lightning
and the thunder, 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 thunder. Kids were laughing in my classes while I was scheming for the masses. Who do you think you are? Dreaming about being a big star. They say you're basic, they say you're easy. You're always riding in the backseat. Now I'm smiling
weekend, CCHS.